I am Bertrand Uchechukwu Okoli, the chairman of this community. We were here a year ago. We were here 6 months ago. We are here again today. What are we doing? We are pleading with the governor of this state, His Excellency, Chief Willie Obiano Aboko Odike Nkizizi. We are telling him that we are in problem as far as this our road is concerned. We have suffered enough on this road. This road has been under construction for 15 years. Only 1 kilometer road. 1 kilometer. How many? 1 kilometer road. Under construction for 15 years. We are here to appeal to the governor once again that we are members of this Anambra state, and election is also coming again. We are here to remind the governor that we have suffered enough, that this road has been a separator. This road has segmented the community. This road has quarantined the community. This road has put us in jeopardy, that we cannot communicate with each other. We cannot mix again. We have cried and cried and cried for this road. We are asking the governor to come to our aid. We are saying that governor should attend to us. Is he going to leave this road again for next administration? So many questions on the lips of this community. This road has overstayed. What? We are asking, have we not voted for APGA for 15 years consistently? Have we not done what we should do as citizens of this community? Yet, 1 kilometer road under 15 years. We are tired of this road. The governor should listen to our cry. We have cried enough. The miasma oozing from this road is killing the community. For how long? What is our offense for voting this party to power? What have we not done correct? We are asking the governor that we are members of this community and attention should be given to us. We have not committed any offense. They started filling this road about 6 months ago. Now they have left it completely. Some of the places is almost 1.5 meters deep. The road that has been filled this 6 months ago. We are tired. We are calling for help. The governor should listen to us. The governor should come to our aid and help us. This road is killing us. From here to the hospital is about 100 meters. We cannot access the hospital again. We cannot access Eke, which is the biggest market in this local government. We cannot access Motopark. Our communities cannot interact again. We cannot enjoy ourselves as others do. 1 kilometer. 1 kilometer road. 1 kilometer road, oh, for 15 years. For 15